but I can tell you exactly what the problem is.
Mm-hmm.
When I get onto a web page, the web page freezes up, and start downloading a huge amount of bytes. I monitor it, and it just goes on and on and on.
That sounds boring.
It's very boring. Half hour, 45 minutes. One time I wanted to see where it would end. And it ended by just freezing up and shutting down my computer.
That sounds pretty boring.
Yeah. I just added the free internet service that Barnes & Noble gives. Now, when I go directly to Yahoo, I have no problem at all.
But oh my God, this is tedious. It's tedious. So boring. Don't you got any other stories?
Excuse me?
Don't you have any other stories? This is just no. So, it's like, blah, 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 whine, complain, my computer.
So, what? Should I reload it? What's the story?
I don't know. You tell me a story, because you're boring me to death.
Excuse me?
You're boring me to death.
Punch
it up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And so that's it, huh?
Pretty much.
That's the help I'm going to get?
I don't know. I need some excitement on this job, and you're not doing it for me.